and they're off. Great start. One of the best away is My Zoga Miss down the centre, showing early speed. Courtly Diva takes up the run, driving on the inside. Show Me the Prize. Boyne River is there with Distinct Signature at the back and a Bunched Affair. Zahara Double Fire and racing up on the outside. Georgia Sweets in the centre. If You Only Knew, right into the pack. Out in front by about a length and a half in the early stages, Courtly Diva, Distinct Signature closing the margin a little bit. Show Me the Prize on the inside. They got away by two. If You Only Knew, moving up to be fourth. A length and a half away came Zahara Double Fire. In behind them is Georgia Sweets. My Zoga Miss dropped right back towards the tail with Boyne River last. About nine lengths covers the field and racing clear, Courtly Diva. Down to the 5/8, 2.5, Distinct Signature. Third, Show Me the Prize. A length and a half away in fourth. If You Only Knew, the pace picks up here as they start to spread eagle. Running home is Georgia Sweets around Zahara Double Fire. Boyne River second last and My Zoga Miss is last. A half in 49 and 2. Out in front, Courtly Diva by a length and a half. Distinct Signature second. Show Me the Prize nestled up on the inside. One away, If You Only Knew, trying to keep up is also handy in fourth from Georgia Sweets. Running on, they're well ahead. Boyne River starts to wind up on the inside. Zahara Double Fire and My Zoga Miss. Down to the final quarter. Courtly Diva snuck away by three lengths. Distinct Signature second. If You Only Knew, and Georgia Sweets on the extreme outside with Show Me the Prize near the center. And down the lane, Courtly Diva 2.5 to 3 in front. Show Me the Prize drifted out there. Down the outside, Georgia Sweets finishing on with a rattling finish. And Georgia Sweets and in the center, Boyne River. They've come alive, and I really think Boyne River's been a surprise packet here. Boyne River, Isabel went splitting horses to win it. A great run. And it is Boyne River from Georgia Sweets back in third, Courtly Diva. And then came If You Only Knew, 147.63.